For all the years that I was struggling with drug use, I was a lost warrior. It was culture and my community that helped me find myself and become the warrior that I am today.